Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Advance Wars Reboot Camp. Last time, we took on Lash as Sonya and Grit and came out victorious. This time, it's time for foul play. Let's go.
We came as promised, Hatter. I would hear your plan for peace.
Three. Two. One.
Now, Arkham.
Who you calling a dummy, dummy? Zero!
And it hints at our mission. Foul play.
Sir.
And indeed. Where's the minigun? Oh, they're up here. So, infantry. Slowly move up. Move up here. Break through. And then we can just buy ourselves more time. So much of an army. Pull back. Won't do anything for you yet. Drop bombs. Take up mechs. Drop on medium tanks. Throw a few more infantry out. Slow burn. Just dropping bombs. Drop more bombs. Might as well just blast. Right, build another medium tank. Build another tank.
A battle with me is a...
Sidewinder!
You can sidewinder all you want. mod? No. Take out these guys. Ahead. That's fine. We can use one of these bombers. It's honestly fine. Because the whole point of this is to get us progress. Stop the cabbing, because we need as much room free. This might not be good. May have delayed. Bit too late. Good.
Respect your elders, young man. Airborne assault.
I forgot that I had some troops up there. I hope that didn't come out in the recording. there was some repeat coming from my headphones. I hope that didn't come out in recording. Now it's capping. I'm gonna have to lose a building. This building though. Yeah, satellite, go lose this building. To lose one building. Thankfully, the silos are soon to be mine. Slowly pushing forward. Might as well just build a tank. don't care, Adder. Just play. Oh, he's going with the cat already? Jesus. But I should be fine. Good news is, I don't need to worry about the cap. But it's starting to get close. I'm gonna have to leave that city because I need to weaken these guys. Now, no blocking. Yep, I know. Perfect. Join cap. The extra funds will be helpful. Battlecopters, because we can only buy. No, you don't. We are not making too much progress, but that's fine. Slowly blasting away. Take out the Neo tank. Great Neo tank. Now, will someone want to? Try capping it. Mm-hmm. It's not going to be as much, but hey.
When this is done... Airborne assault!
So the power boost might scare Adder away. The extra money will be very helpful though.
Delicious. Sidewinder.
Really? They're going for the cap again. Too bad for him. Okay, I don't get half these moves. We're almost out of the woods though, so to speak. Tanks beat everything. Whew. Run over, destroy this. Tank. Launching missile. There's no way what? Go on. I mean, I could blow it up, but... Let's give our troops more safe passage. Thank you. Boom. Goes the dynamite. Okay, you weaken my force. Oof. Not what I was looking forward to. I have no ammo in that. Transcopter. I know, you're about to win. Well, lose technically. I'm about to win. Let's just use the power.
See what experience can do for you.
Just get the swing. Do And with that. Technique, I don't agree with that. Technique should have been 100. Now I spent some of my points. I like how the reference dual strike. My old pal sensor. Factory Blues or The Hunt's End? Factory Blues.
You're a reckless little thing, aren't you?
Now we can select two CEOs. I'm gonna go with Colin and Max is powerful, but Andy's gonna be very useful. If we complete Gold Comet will be able to reinforce Blue Moon. Alright. Okay, and turn. Reset turn. Just realized that I want the infantry in. Because we want those bases captured as soon as possible. We want to make sure Black Hole doesn't get those silos. will leave most of these buildings here for Andy. Just so Andy has a fallback. Push forward. End turn. My first few turns are going to be so uneventful. The recons come out, which is when things are going to get serious. Buy one tank. Buy a two tank. Buy an infantry. Which is why I delayed doing anything. Well, granted, the real reason is because I keep getting to use all my units. Perfect. Perfect. Okay, good. A few units out. And I didn't capture. That's on me. However, what's not on me is this. Blast. Tank and artillery. And she's bought more artillery. But yeah, like that. Perfect. Okay, and turn. Free. Two, because I'm not allowing 3. Not allowing any use. Cat. Oh, a medium tank. And annoyingly, they get first turn to attack. Well, the good news is yeah, this is arguably the best use of it. Okay. I'm trying to do quick calculations. Actually, I better move you guys up first. You know what? Build 3 tanks. I need to weaken that medium tank, though. In turn. Yes, I'm gonna pop hyper repair. Clearly. Okay, plop you down. Okay. I should be able to reach that silo in a turn or two. Oh no. Okay, she might not. Okay, she did pop terrain tech. Not good. Let's just pop prime tactics. Oh, they did get through. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Oh. Granted. Blast away. Oh no, I can't leave for one turn. No, I have to. I know. Capping. blast them away. I'm just going to create a block. Weaken the tank. Get to retreat as soon as I can. We're not going to get that. I'm going to try and hold on to a bit of money, but we need to. Build one medium tank to try and keep the push up. Before we do anything, go rush. Okay, one more turn, I should be able to. Don't have enough for a bomber. We'll grab a delay turn. Boom. Another medium tank, because we need to save as much money as we can get. Pull back. delaying. Oh, they didn't add in units, which is great. Because it means I can just plop this in there. Bummer. Infantry. Good job, Andy. Bomber coming in from the left. I almost said the rift. Come on. They're still blocking it. This is hilarious to me. Okay, that should get us close. Oh my god. Blast them up. Blast them up to the north. Face up. Can we hear the funny music? Still no. I'm upset. Don't get to hear the funny music. Because this is probably going to be the last time. No, actually. Not going to be the last time I use colon, but it's going to be the one last time that I'm going to actively try. Oh, really? That's not fun. I'm more ready to deal with units being discounted. Seriously? Get into retreat. I'll have to save up. Thankfully, though, for Andy, he's going to get the victory for us, probably. Move forward. Inquisitor. A bar. Boom. They might as well not even bother. You know what? One more time. Why won't you? Oh, whoops, I didn't mean to fire on them. Busted.
Howdy there.
Yeah. Wait a second.
A rank. Whew. Certified. What does that mean? An unlocked CEO?
Buy something.
Oh, that makes more sense. Because Lash's Japanese name is Cat. Anyways.
Look who's here.
Yeah. Next time. We'll be doing the Gold Comet Factory mission. See you guys then. Xenozuma, signing out.